moments after we shot the show you're about to watch, I had a massive heart attack. And I'm alive to tell you that I didn't die. Now, on with the show. I told my wife, I want to watch Comic Book Men on the big TV tonight for the first time. And she goes, oh, we don't watch that show in here. And she goes, well, it's not like I'm in the Kevin Smith demographic, now am I? If you're not in the demographic, it's in you from time to time. A few years ago, I worked with Bruce Willis, and it didn't go great. And my phone rang. He goes, is this Kevin Smith? I said, yeah. He goes, it's Bruce Willis, man. And I was like, hey, boss, how are you? So I go over to my wife's desk because she's looking at me like this. I grab a piece of paper and I write, Bruce Willis, 20 minutes, because he's been on the phone now for 20 minutes. I turn the paper around, she reads it. She immediately gets up and starts cleaning the house. When I got off the phone, I was like, what are you doing? She's like, Bruce Willis is gonna be here in 20 minutes. But I was like, no, I wrote that Bruce Willis has been on the phone, I meant, for 20 minutes. She goes, that's the worst code I've ever seen.